from Germany, who again never really seen a football, never really knew much about football, never touched a football, never put on a helmet until he turned on a computer one day and watched Adrian Peterson run the football on his YouTube video. Moritz Thorinder, hoping to be the first ever drafted straight from Europe player today here in the history of the National Football League. Stop by our set moments ago. This is how it all unfolded.
I just want to make sure when you get picked and they give you the nickname, I gave you Mobo first, okay? So okay. I get rights to that thing. But your favorite team, we're here in Chicago with the Bears. What, do you have a favorite team over the last few years you followed?
Yeah, I followed the Vikings.
Because of Adrian?
Yeah, just because he brought me to face to football.
Is there one particular team that's paid more attention to you than anybody else?
The Vikings did.
Really?
Which, yeah.
Well, I'm pretty good friends with their head coach and their GM, so I'm
going to make text. Send it back to
them. I'm gonna, Zimmer likes those big, Mike Zimmer, the head coach, likes big football players in every position, so we're going to work on that for you, all right? Mike Zimmer, Rick Spielman, we got Mobo sitting right here with us. He's 6'4", 230-something. He couldn't be a nicer guy, well-spoken. You like length, you like toughness. He ran 4.43. Let's hear his name come off the clock, all right? Thank you, Dick.
So Mac then got on the horn because Zimmer called him.
No, he said, I heard
he called you, Mike. The Vikings tweeted out, lesson learned for at Mike Mayock. Coach Zimmer is always listening. Now, this was all at the end of the fifth round of the draft. Sixth round hits. The Minnesota Vikings go up from 180th overall and put the Vikings hat on the head of Moritz Thorinder and draft him as the first ever straight from Europe draftee in the history of the National Football League. Look at you.
Look at him. Are you actually sitting in that chair? Are you really levitating a few feet above it right now?
I don't need a chair right now.
How do you feel? I don't, you know, in this business, you don't usually ask that question because it's so cliche, but in this case, it is straight on the head. How do you feel right now?
Okay. Can you describe how I feel right now? Just overwhelming. And just happy to be drafted.
What are you thinking about right now? I know, just who are you seeing, you know, how, who are you thinking of right now? What are the people you're thinking of right now?
Just my family and everybody who helped me to get to this point. Yeah.
Hey, Mo. So, years ago, I was drafted in the 10th round. Years ago, they had 12 rounds. Now they're obviously 9. And I waited for days to hear my name. And when it finally happened, I cried. I couldn't believe it. And to see you so happy is really cool.
Yeah, thanks.
Do you know who your new teammate is?
Got my name, Adrian.
Yeah. How cool is that?
Coolest thing.
And that made my whole weekend right here.
What was your phone call like? Did Coach Zimmer call you?
Yeah.
Who called you? What up, sir?
First it was, I think it's Carlos, and then I took the talk to Rick Spielman and Mike Zimmer and North Turner.
North Turner? What did they tell you? Did they tell you anything?
Yeah. I don't remember.
when you first wanted to play football, you said you showed up and they had 5 to 7 players.
Yeah.
Be prepared. There's a lot more than those guys you're going to see at your training camp, okay?
Yeah, the one thing I would tell you is, obviously, the enjoyment. I mean, it's not just you. You're talking about a lot of people you will never see, know, what have you. People love what has happened here today, but never forget that you've earned this.
That's
this
right.
Is not a gimmick.
That's
this is
right.
Not something where, you know, someone's pumping it up somewhere, creating it. Your talent, your work, your play,
yep.
That's why this has happened to you today. So be really proud of yourself.
Yeah, Mo.
Okay? Yeah. Be really proud of this. This is not some trumped up gimmick. The Vikings aren't making this phone call if they don't think you can play. It's that simple. Congratulations.
Yeah,
I'm extremely jealous. I didn't have this kind of talent to put to use. This is fantastic.
And before we let you go, just look in the camera and please speak in German to your German friends who are watching internationally right now. What would you want to say to them?
Ja, hallo an alle in Deutschland. Vielen Dank für all die Unterstützung. Und ja, ich hoffe, dass ich irgendwann mal im Fernsehen bin und dann auch spiele da.
Fantastic. Congratulations. That is wonderful.
Work hard.
Hey, Charles. Germany more players drafted than Tennessee. I'm just
telling you that.
Hey, Coach Butch Jones. You hear that? You guys got some work to do.
How do you say trolling in German?
Man.
Hey. Wow.
And, you know, he used to be my friend.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
That is fantastic. Way to go, my man.
Minnesota Viking teammates with Adrian Peterson making his way. Skull. Minnesota right now. And we're trying to get Keenan Reynolds on the 1-2. Don't worry, I'm going to do a lot behind us on that one.